we're gonna do is gonna focus right in. All right, there's only one swimmer in the pool, but the swimmer looks wonderfully healthy. Now let me show you a little bit here. This is the head. We're gonna see a clearer picture of that in a minute. Face bones in this area. The neck gets narrower here. That's where the heart is, and it was beating strongly. Hand down to the legs. Let's now see some live action here, okay? It's always much better. There's the heart beating right there. Hands right up near the face. Oh, there's a big jump. Did you see that? Can you believe it? Yes. Okay, I heard. Yes, this is a funny story. Some woman is getting married and needs to have the last signature on the last piece of paper. God bless her. Okay, now this is a beautiful picture because we have coming down the forehead, coming down, there's the nose right there. Then we got upper jaw, lower jaw, mouth goes in right there. Yeah. All right? Babies don't have big chins. They all have little tiny chins, so that's normal. The chin rests on the chest, so it's kind of leaning forward. And then we got the chest going out. This is the rear end, goes up to the knee and out this way to the feet. So that's a neat picture of the little nose right there. Let's watch a little more now. Baby is actually kind of rolled over a little bit. Tried. There's a hand. Did actually turn to face us there. So actually, in this particular view now, you can see the right eye socket and the left eye socket. Now, when you see that view, it always reminds me of an alien.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I think that they made alien faces look like fetuses. That's what I think.
Oh, is that what
I think?
Yeah, I think so. Or chickens.
No,
more like.
I think that the first person who drew one of those funny-looking aliens had just recently seen a picture of a baby inside the womb. All right? That's my own theory.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, here's this baby. Now, this is pretty neat. The inside of the uterus is very slippery. So watch what happens when the baby kicks down here. He will slide up, and then he'll slide back down again. All right, so here's the feet. They're going to kick in a minute. Okay. He's winding up. He's winding up. We'll give him some help.
Push over here.
So when he pushes, he has something to push against here.
Point.
Nope, there he goes.
Yeah.
He kind of rolled with that maneuver. You know what? It's awfully early to tell. I'm never very good at this age, so I really try not to tell too much.
What happened
one
to
little
pedigree,
oh, you're going to notice that, eh? That's a long
there.
Story. I'll tell you that in a minute. All right. Now, just to tease you a little bit, see the little white nubbin right there? That's it, but I can't tell you what it is. It's too small. Alrighty, so.
So can you tell how big this baby is?
Yes, let's do that. There's another bounce right there. Lots of good bounces. Now we go top of the head here.
Is that actual size there, or is that in the
pretty close? Pretty close.
Wow.
63 millimeters goes with the later one, so this may have been a earlier ovulation.
Okay.
Right?
That's what I would.
I like those. Those were. That's what I call. Well, I'll mention that in a minute.
That's right.
Waving along, good strong heartbeat, rolling. Now look at that hand going right down there.
Scratching his
belly, that's right. Or something else.
Or her belly.
That's right. Don't really know.
Look at that. Isn't that cute?
There's a little hand, there's a little
on
thumb.
The baby's lying on the back?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Back to back again. There's the thumb. And there's the little mouth right there, kind of in shadow. So that thumb likes to go in that mouth right there.
Yeah.
Right? But that's a neat picture there. Okay, we're done.
At 4:50
you guys should
in
come
the
on this side so you can get a little face.
Yeah. Yeah. Hi. What's your name, Mom?
Hi. Marita, Therese. Sweetie Marita.
Say hi. She probably doesn't know her name.
10 minutes old. What time was she born?
She was born at 4:48.
About 11 minutes old.
Mom's doing great. Mom did a great job.
I
Annie's
like the
too.
Drugs.
I'm here.
The people watching.
Say hi to me.
Watching his delivery.
Hello?
Hello. Bill.
Hey, congratulations. I'm here.
Dr. Fleming.
All right, with the family here.
All right.
All these generations. That's great.
Thanks.
Good for
I did get Irene. See, I even got to get you on camera. There you are. Got you all worked over here. Just waking up. You like that warm? Yeah. Oh, hi. Yeah? What's the matter, huh? What's the matter, little one? Yeah? You sleepy? Yeah? Then what? Huh? Yeah? We'll get pictures in a minute. We're not going to do any flashes at you for a while. Yeah. Susan.
Gonna get you
this is Susan Thomas.
Help make
she
it
helped
all
us all day long. Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. Everybody gets around.
Susan like, helped us all the way through. Wonderful
much.
Help.
You're welcome. It was a wonderful delivery. Got a great patient here, and great support, all that good stuff.
It's okay.
Touch
her foot.
Oh.
We're only staying for just a few minutes.
Well, I'm ready to go.
I know you are.
I could get in the
fix up
for the curvy. Really?
Not here, at home.
We're going to come back in the we can take her home, honey.
Yeah, you can hold her
in the
car.
I slept between every little visit of every little person so that I could go.
Don't get up on Danny's room.
Well, if you remember the car seat, we
no.
could have taken you home.
Well, we can use the other one.
What other
one? We just moved the strap down to the instant
center. Mom, don't touch her!
No, we can bring her home.
Don't touch Steven and the baby!
All right, we'll do that.
Can you get that?
What?
Don't touch your little baby. Can Mary hold her for a minute so I can hold
her?
In the chair. Hold on a second. Wait, I'm going to get a picture of everybody
it's
first.
Not.
Just
I
a minute.
Really know a kid who ever did that. I've heard it
happen.
A lot of guys.
It is. Everybody's
not
visiting. Oh, who's that?
Marita Therese.
Marita Therese.
Yeah. That's my favorite.
There you go.
Hello. Marita
Therese.
David, say hi.
Hi.
Coco.
Okay. That's all right.
Coco.
Yeah.
Say boo.
Hi. We saw that.
Mm-hmm.
You turn it off there.
Okay. Bye.
Okay, you can turn it off.
There's Dad.
Can you give me the camera too?
He's got Rita's teddy bear. Hi there.
She just woke up.
Bye, Marita.
Yeah, Marita and
goodbye, everybody.
Can't see what to do.
They're adoring their new little sister.
Oh,
10 eyes on you, babe. You're not going to be able to make one move.
Marita, this is your first sun bath. Yeah. Trying to get rid of some of that jaundice on Big Sister's bed. Listening to Handel in the background. Oh, we didn't have any sunglasses that fit. Now enjoy the sun. We're off to Grandmother's house. Bye. Give her a kiss on the top of the head.
No.
Coco, give her a kiss on the top of the head. Annie. Cece, give her a kiss. Okay, say goodnight to Marita. What's going on? This is life with the baby sleeping upstairs. Or is all closed? This is life at home with a new baby. While baby's sleeping, we're all having a little festival down here. Performance time. See? There you are, Marita. In the Billy Rubin blanket. Glow in the dark baby. You've been sleeping for hours. You won't wake up.
You're just so tired and this
You're
is
content.
All work. Ooh. Fiber optic technology. Right in the privacy of our own home. Come on, sweetie, sweetie.
Somebody doesn't want to wake up.
Like
your skinny little legs.
Oh, she's down to 8 pounds now. Look at this. So fat on there. You can always look back to these times and talk about your lean thighs.
Yep.
Don't mess with me.
Time to wake up. Come on.
Come on.
Time to eat. You gotta eat.
Gotta eat to get better. Tickle, tickle.
You gotta eat and get all that stuff fluid going. Come
tickle,
on.
Tickle.
Sleepy.
Oh, there you go. Oh,
waking up. Waking up is hard to do.
Stretch.
There you go. Oh, almost. Almost. Oh. Sleepy.
Don't pick up with your cold fingers down there. They're not really cold. Just compared to your warm tummy. Yeah. I'm just a little sweetie beady.
Come on.
You're still hooked up, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Still hooked up. I think we need to stop it for a minute so Mama can wake you up and change you and nurse you and et cetera. You smell poopy.
Did you do your business, huh? Did you do your business? Come on. Wake up.
There. There's your tummy.
Can you tell me? Yeah, starting to wake
those
her
legs
up.
In. Tuck those legs in, huh?
Yeah. Kind of cold. Come
no,
on, wake up.
Warm as toast.
Wake up. Like 74 degrees up here. No. Yeah. There.
How is
that
big black eye sticking in your face?
Oh, bad dreams. Yeah. Hi. Come on. Wake up.
Wake up.
Well, hi. Well, hi. I'm over here, not by the camera. Oh, yeah. There. Well, hello.
Oh, sorry.
The bump on the head.
Oh, sorry. Oh, you're poopy.
Oh, yeah.
Good girl.
That's what we like to see. That's what the doctors wanted to see. Get your system working.
If I change
get all that
first,
bad stuff out.
Then change you.
Yeah. One eye. Oh, both eyes.
You
well, hi. You gonna wake up now?
A little bit like a pumpkin.
Not too bad.
Pumpkin color.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good morning. Look at this smile. Good morning.
We get a little smile? She smiled twice this morning.
5 days old today. 5 days.
Come on.
8 pounds, 2 ounces.
Big
She's
smile.
Lost about 12 ounces.
Big smile. Come on. She did that twice.
Can you smile?
Once for me.
That's
yeah,
smile.
One for Mary.
Hi.
Come on. Oh.
Oh, oh, you smell poopy. Do we change your diaper quickly?
Okay.
Oh.
Sleepy.
Big yawn.
Oh, got those eyes open.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hello.
You can see that smile you did this morning.
Go
hi.
Yeah. Focus first. Yeah.
She smiled after we changed her this morning.
Oh, would you like your deputy? Would that make you smile? I love the little faces. You considering it?
considering it?
You know, we really love you.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Can you see that?
Oh, did you see that?
I got her, yeah.
You like being called Curious George? Curious George, the curious little monkey.
Do it again. Now you're looking around. Hi.
What? Hi.
Starting to fade.
Why are you curious?
Hi.
Tickle and see. Tickle.
Gone. Almost. You gotta change that diaper, mommy.
I think she's grunting here. She's gonna
do her things.
You can fill it up some more.
Now that's a cute face.
Yeah. You're stumping. Those sisters are coming. The sisters are coming to tickle you and hug you.
Yeah. Mary's at class. But your other friends are here.
You have to go get her. She's supposed to be there in 15
nope.
minutes. Oh, they're bringing her home.
Hi.
Oh.
Where's the face?
She didn't know Mary was gone.
Yeah. Oh, back to sleep. There. Oh, almost.
Baby dream. Baby dream.
So, are you happy to be alive? Oh. She's going to grunt to that.
Okay. Good night. Just missed the smile. Oh, well.
She's still kind of smiling.
Well, hi.
A little bit.
Yeah. Yeah? Close.
You know, I accidentally brought home the blood pressure cuff.
Oh, we can take that back to him.
No, it's a little disposable Johnson & Johnson.
Oh.
They probably blow it up by hand.
What do you see, huh?
Hey, the kids could play hospital with that.
Yeah.
Attach it to the bolster and...
Pump, pump, pump. Peekaboo. Oh, you see the pillow. You like those colors, huh?
Got a nice cold wipey on the tush.
Uh-oh.
Muffle
pop. This will wake her up.
I'm trying to warm it up a little bit first. We're not too cool.
Warm up the wipey.
Unlike the nurses poking your poor little baby foot. Marita, you've had more pokes. Almost as many as David. Hang on to these little feet. Oh, that's a good amount.
You're on film, honey.
Good girl. That's all right.
Woohoo! Back here a little. Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I know. It's no fun. That was a very good amount. Good job.
Gotta get you crying a little. Gotta get you crying a little.
Protect it before she wets the bed. There you go. There you go, Munchkin. There.
Yeah. You like that? Huh?
Yeah. There. That's much better, huh?
Oh, I want to go back to sleep, Mom. Well, you're talking, you see. Yeah. God bless you. Oh, my goodness. What a little sneeze. Here you go.
Oh, God bless
you. Oh, my goodness.
The startle reflex going. Just clean your cord.
Hi. Well, hi.
Come on.
Oh, I'm getting some good faces here. Oh, my goodness.
Good other ones, too. It's a little chilly.
Oh, here we go.
Doing this a little more.
Oh, there you go.
Hi. Yeah, it's me, torturing your tummy. You're so brave, though. Yes, you are. You're brave, and it's amazing how much everybody loves you. Yeah, they all want to hug you and kiss you and hold you.
Yeah.
All the time. It's like being in a little kingdom. You think that's funny, huh? Being in a little kingdom.
Yeah, now look at that.
Yeah.
Look at, see, she wakes up quite a bit after the diaper. Oh, you looking for something to eat now? Yeah.
Wash my hands.
Yeah. What? What? This is some great film. Probably gonna be boring to whoever sees it later on. We're just enthralled. You're really cute in person, you know. Yeah. Come on. We'll show this to you the day before your wedding. Yeah. Or you can go in the convent too.
Okay.
Yeah. Yep. Look at you. Look at you. Well, hi.
Well,
hi.
Big kickoff.
Well, you gonna talk?
Hi, right back. Oh, no, another girl.
You gonna
that
talk?
Talks.
Yeah.
Another talking girl.
Another talking girl. You hungry?
Yeah, mommy's gonna feed her.
Okay. Thank you. your that those Tic Tacs are from Coco.
Oh, I see. Oh, wow.
Are those
pen
for me
pencil?
Too?
Are these pencils or pens?
Look at
them. Yep, they're pencils.
No,
oh, I'm sorry. The Tic Tacs were from CC and the pencils were from Coco.
They're from you?
Mama.
Wow.
From
you,
you
don't like them, remember? You spit them out, hand them back to
Pepper. Your candy's your
birthday. I love you.
Joe, you cannot see.
Happy to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Annie, happy birthday to you, may the dear Lord bless you, may the dear Lord bless you, may the dear Lord bless Annabee. May the dear Lord bless you. Sola, sola, next ria, ria, na. Sola, sola, next ria, ria, na. Next year last, next year last. Next ria, ria, na. Next ria, na. Boom, boom, boom. Songs out of Laban. Songs out of Laban, songs out of Laban in the Gloria, in the Gloria, in the Gloria. Hip hip. Hey. Hip hip. Hooray. Hip hip. Hooray. Yay. Light. It's right by the microwave, Joe.
Annie, do you
want
to cut it? Or do you
yes,
want
I want to cut it.
Okay.
Yeah, this is fun.
This is fun.
This is water.
What are you doing in the sink? Are you the dishes?
Yeah.
Are you the dishes? Let me say something to Daddy.
I'm washing dishes.
You're washing dishes? Coco.
That's
Cecilia. What's the matter? Aren't you happy? Aww. Okay.
Here. This is Cecilia. Lest anyone wonder what child is this. Cecilia. Eating first time really in the high chair. Absolutely loving toasted oats. Managing spoon fairly well. Don't jab yourself in the eye. No, no. The funny thing is she doesn't even do these tiny little feet. Barely reaching over. She is 5 months old as of the 27th. A couple days
apparently
ago.
Apparently you had mentioned this to her.
That was.
This is your funny things about
3 days ago.
Your funny things about.
Hi, Cece.
But it's
different
not.
Term.
Yeah.
Daddy's teaching Kathy accounting.
Let's
get this on film.
High-level discussions
over coffee.
Wharton School of Business.
You're right.
We're in Ypsilanti branch.
Okay.
Monday night, as if anyone could still think at the quarter to nine.
Here she is. It's the first time.
Oops.
And you're going to turn the light off in about 3 minutes.
were made over the last 7 weeks by 100 kids in the Ann Arbor, Detroit area. And Alfonso Alvarez is our film teacher that we brought in from campus. On Thursday, we showed these films to all the school kids. There were 1,000 kids here on Thursday. And 100 filmmakers, all the filmmakers were here. And it was an incredible experience. I think that this theater felt some of its early days again, of having this theater full and the energy and the clapping, and it was too much fun to watch them. So you've got a hard audience to come to in there. But there's so many people to thank for this program, and I've tried to thank everybody in the back of the program. And since that time, there have been more people that have come up to thank. And one gentleman that I have to thank today is Donald Skip. He has donated equipment to next year's program. He donated about $5,000 worth of film equipment for next year's kids. And Donald, if you're here, can you stand up so we can thank you? Donald Skip. Another important gentleman who's here today who I want to get to stand up is Al Young. Al Young was our savior for film equipment for this program this year. Al Young, we love you. So the other people I want to get to stand up, the most important people, are all the filmmakers. We have filmmakers in our audience today. Can I have all of the filmmakers that are here stand up? My partner in this monster of a program is Alfonso, who I can't thank you enough, Al. I can't. Okay. So here's Alfonso, and then he's running the sound for this. The sound is not synced with the film, so, well, it will be synced with the film by Al. So he's going to have to run off and get up to the booth before we start, but here's Alfonso Alvarez.
Other than that, I'm going to sort of get started as soon as I run upstairs, and some of the sound will sort of be by the seat of our pants, but I'm going to try and make it all happen, flow like water. And I just want to thank everybody for showing up this morning. I know it's early, I know that I can barely stand, but I think it's going to be a really great show. So, thank all of you for making this.
This is Justin and Joe. Thank you.
My pet shoes.
awesome. You guys are the best.
Jean Lacoustelle de Hans, more widely known today as Saint Joan of Arc, was born in 1412 in Dauphiné, France. In 1425, the young girl began hearing the voices of Saints Catherine, Margaret, and Michael. They eventually guided Jean to lead the army that raised the siege of Orléans, reunite France and the Gauls, and have the defunct trouble for the king. Jean brought a new hope and strength to France. However, in 1430, King Charles and his newfound power betrayed her. As a political move, she was sold to the enemy, the English. Jean d'Arc was tried as a heretic under the Inquisition and burned at the stake at the age of 19. The common people of France were devastated and believed faithfully Jean Lacoustelle was innocent. 22 years later, in 1453, when the Hundred Year War had ended, friends and family of Jean gathered together to present to the church and king a second case, one to prove Jean's innocence.
What then? Will I have waited miserably these past 22 years while the war raged on and out? But here I have raged. The good truth must be told.
We have all raged indeed, I know, but we must remember to have hope. It is almost over. Charles himself declared she must be pardoned by the church. We have a case.
Ah, yes. Surely they will listen to me. A priest. When I tell them, she always amazed me with her piety and devotion to our Lord God. I remember when the dear child was perhaps 13 years. Ah, yes, it was a fine midsummer day when I saw the girl kneeling with a single tear running down her cheek. The reason I remember this day so clearly was not that she was in the church while the other girls played. No, I had grown as accustomed to her presence as I had the statue to which she now prayed, or the Bible which she studied. What makes this day stand out in my mind is what she said. What is the matter, dear child? Is there something you would confess?
No, Father. I was simply praying for the poor villagers whom the Burgundians attacked yesterday. I was remembering the face of a wee child who lost her mama. Why is it, Father, that God would have the French suffer as this little child did?
Ah, Jean, we French do not suffer at the hand of God. We suffer for the greed of men. God did not will men to fight and kill. The English misused the gift of free will.
Then surely, Father Donnet, God would not punish a person for trying to stop the war?
Why, Jean, a person would have to be inspired by God to do such a thing.
Thank you, Father, thank you. I must help Mama with supper, but I will be back tomorrow. Thank you.
Now, Isabel, you must only recall how strong and pious your daughter was. She was willing to suffer this war because she thought it was God's punishment on France. I remember that I traveled to the monastery of Pieté, for I was called there as a witness. While there, I heard the bishop himself say,
"You are bound to be chaste. Nothing you said was heretical, and we found in you only truth and reverence to our Lord God and the Roman Catholic faith. The Dauphin Charles sent word that your escort, Jean d'Arançon, and the army that you and he discussed would meet you here. God bless and go with you."
Thank you, dear bishop.
I remember that day clearly. It was just weeks before we raised the siege of Orléans.
He is upon us. I know the bishop is a busy man, but if he doesn't see us soon, we'll have to come back tomorrow.
I'm sorry for interrupting you, sir.
No, no need to be sorry. I was just recalling how strong Jean was and how passionate about doing good for the people. How her face glowed with pleasure when she came to tell me that our odyssey continued. I recall I was a little puzzled by her joy and asked her, How can you be so joyful when you are on your way to battle with the fierce English?"
"This is the mission God sent for me to do, Jean, and thus far we have been successful. How would you think I would be up?"
Yes, that is reason enough to be joyful, though I think somehow there is more.
Yes. I've seen the children, the poor, hungry, and frightened. I've seen the parents who are reduced to begging from those who are more fortunate than them. John, we are going to free these people and bring them the hope of God that they must needs to live. John and his son, we will free them.
I have no doubt of that, Jean Augusta.
We must not doubt God's plan.
I did not doubt God nor Jean. I had no reason to. Under her quiet piety, Jean had a fierce strength to do what is right. She bettered many a man, I being one of them.
We, yes, you all recall how good and strong our Jean was, how pious. But I'll have you know, she was just a girl, a blessed girl, yes, but she was just as human as you or I. I recall the day she came home in 1430 after being away for 3 years. I was reminded of that. It was a brisk autumn day, and we just received news of a failure to take Paris. I was preparing a meager supper when I felt a pair of strong arms upon my back. Mama! Jean, Jean! Oh, my petite! Oh, look at you! Oh, it looks like I'm just in time to help with supper, a little late as usual. Why, you'll do nothing of the sort. Oh, Sid, what can I do? What can I make for a pousselle? A maid? Mama, it is enough to be home. How I've missed working beside you. Nonsense, there must be something you want, something I can do. Only be little Jean's mama. Forgive me, as you used it, for coming home late. And mama, forgive me for my pride and for the life lost. My child, there's nothing to be forgiven. You, by God, have brought new hope and glory to France. Why, Jean, whatever is the matter? I'm scared. I'm more afraid than I've ever been. I'm scared to go back. Oh, Jean, darling, dear Jean. My dear Jean. Now, Jean?
Yes, Mama.
Remember your faith, dear child. Do you think God would turn his back on one who's done so much for him, for his people? No matter what happens to this, your body, you will always have a place with your Heavenly Father.
Thank you, Mama.
Indeed, I had been Jean to Mama. Oh, my Jean.
The bishop will see you now.
For Jean.
For Jean.
Marita and Annie are playing. How old is Marita?
4 months. 4 months.
Yeah. 4 months.
Why would you pick his back of her head?
What's the date today?
7/23.
23rd. Oh, she's got 4 days and then she'll be...
5 months.
4 months. She's almost 4 months.
Mom, it's a little baby. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
She's smiling at the camera.
Hi, Marita. Hold her still for a second so Paul can get a picture. Where's the baby?
Mom, it's a little baby.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is
one happy baby.
Really, really tired, and she's a little slap happy at the moment. I wouldn't be surprised if she bursts into tears any minute. But right now,
you have the camera a message.
Right now, you're happy. Okay.
Mom, is it a baby? Yeah. Oh, she's just smiling.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. That's your big brother, David.
David's
going to be 7 in about 2 months.
And
Joe's going to be 13 in how many days, Joe? 11 days. How exciting.
Mom,
any words of wisdom?
Yes, enjoy being a 12-year-old while you can.
Yeah, what's
that? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joseph. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joseph. Happy birthday.
One God living in the gloria, in the gloria, in the gloria. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hooray! Woo! Everybody's here tonight. Donna and Donna, me and Justin and Tanya. And Mom and Cece.
Stay better.
I think I want to do the ice cream special.
Go ahead, Joe.
Go ahead, Joe. What is it?
The Boy Scout hat. Exactly what I was always wanting.
Is it fit?
From Denim's.
Right?
Denim's. Ooh, a genuine Denim's hat. Impressive. You don't see many of these around nowadays, do you?
No, it's a Boy Scout is wearing. But this one's from me.
Coco. Yeah, I'm giving him his first credit card. $20 limit.
Oh, don't jump on it.
Open the car, Joe.
You're not putting that down in me, like.
Joe, open the car, because the gift is...
You gotta open it. Mary, could you wipe her face?
I hope you like the book you'll receive. It's in
July.
Oh my goodness.
And that's from
number four.
From
who? Oh, thank you so much, Sam. Oh, you got two? Yes, I basically got the
He got a $20 certificate plus a you didn't read the rest of the card.
You gotta read it.
He read Fernando's part.
God bless you very, very much, your friend Fernando. And Feliz cumpleaños. May the Lord bless you abundantly as you become a teenager today. I love you a lot. Enjoy your day. Love, Tanya and Ali.
That's Felix the cat.
That's Felix the cat. Felix the cat. The wonderful, wonderful cat.
This is from David.
And they will ship the book here.
Oh, you're kidding.
They'll ship in the book here.
Wow.
What is it?
Okay, Coco.
What's that?
Close my eyes so I have no idea what it is.
Stacy, no.
I thought you said you were just your Boy Scout sucks. I was waiting for you.
Let me open this.
Can we get some camera?
Can we open this?
your sister on the head with it.
Me. Can I borrow them?
Oh, we have
what venue, though?
Oh, yeah, they do.
Like, something's funny.
Ready? I do again.
Get your hair in her face when you go down and give her a hug. She loves hair in her face.
Thank you.
Vita over here.
This thing is going cuckoo.
No,
she was laughing a moment ago.
Okay. Power me down!
Hi. What are you drinking? Okay. The camera?
Yes.
Saint Vicky. We're recording with Uncle Jerry. Can you tell him your name and how old you are? Is that your dolly?
My grandma.
Oh. Ivy! And Paul! It's Paul! Hey, look!
Hi, Patrick.
Hi.
Hi, Catherine.
Hello.
Hello.
Take
over.
Hello.
Hello. No,
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't.
Godfather.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What have you ever?
Five.
Hey.
Oh my gosh, you're
funny.
What's so funny? No.
Oh, honey.
TV. Ooh.
It's Good Friday and Gabe thinks that he can walk on water. Go ahead, swing, Gabe.
Yeah, swing, Gabe. Whee!
Yeah. Fly through the air with the greatest of ease. Gabriel, look up. Hi. Can you say cheese? How old are you?
Say 50 million.
So you just turned 2.
Say 50 million.
When was his birthday?
Say I'm an old geezer. Say I'm an old geezer.
You're a what?
Old geezer. He's
this
old
is
geezer.
Ian. He's an old geezer.
No, that's Joey and Justin put together.
Oh.
And Gabe alone. He's 50 million.
50 million years?
Yeah.
Man, he doesn't look a day over 2. Justin, how old is he?
2 years old.
Oh, okay. Ah, yes, we see the resemblance. However, you have gotten older and now you keep your feet out of the water. Good boy. And don't add to the water, Ian. You found it. We just got Marita a new toy. I just couldn't stand her not having anything to play with down there. Because she's right at this wonderful stage. She thinks Coco's funny making that noise. You can get down there and say hi to her.
Hi.
Well, not really. Gotta move to the side, sweetheart, so I can get you both. Cece, lie down next to her. Then I'll get you playing. Are you my baby? Did you hear the birdie tweet?
Nap time.
No, she won.
Listen, I hear the bird.
I hear the phone.
Saved by the bell. You can wait until after the phone.
Yeah.
There she is. Okay, Coco.
How do you know if it's running? Oh, yeah.
But if you open it, it ruins the picture.
She
likes you.
Oh, yeah.
Her name is Bunny.
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 See?
She's made by Kim.
Bunny?
Bunny.
Thank you, Jack.
Becky.
And it's half because she's been three all day.
Okay, come back to the table.
Who's coming for your birthday?
Everyone.
Who's everyone?
Happy birthday, dear Vicky and Shandy. Happy birthday to you. May the dear Lord bless you. May the dear Lord bless you.
Good job, Joe.
The other book. Colette, stand up, honey. Mary, help her see the other book underneath that.
I know. She's
when she sees that it walks.
That's right.
It walks.
It walks.
What are they?
Oh, honey.
A knife.
Just give it to me.
Give it to something.
Are they paint?
They're like a paint crayon.
Oh, look at this.
And you like draw on it, and it instead of using paintbrush. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, like
not yet, not yet.
That's awesome. Oh, yeah. Little baby.
I guess. Hold it down. Can you hold it?
Don't care about you.
Here,
I'll take
it. Oh, you have to shake it. I'm sorry. I forgot about that.
Hold it down until the flow comes.
No, I think I know how those work.
Come here.
I've done exactly this.
You kind of hold it like this?
You need to squeeze it.
Right? Oh, yeah, it works. Right.
I won.
You have to be very patient.
Buy your pipe.
Get a knife, Mary.
Butterfly fight.
Come on, Joe. Let Joe do it.
Oh, he huggles his dragon.
Can I have that?
May I?
But you're so cute.
Hey, that's a knife. That's a knife. I didn't get one.
Really powerful.
Put your knife away, Paul.
It's not mine.
Wow, what a bite.
Well, I'll have to assemble it. No,
of course.
It's my foot and stuff.
Yeah.
And
Okay, everybody off the rocking chair so that Mom can sit there.
Wow,
29?
Wow.
Oh, my
God.
CC
for 30 minutes, three times. Wash dishes all by yourself. 15-minute bedroom. Five times.
Oh.
And
10-minute
neck room, three times. Clean my room, three times. Whoa. Wash the van. Wow. Oh, my gosh.
There are limits. Back up so I can hear on the camera. And Mary dress paper.
Huh?
Did you use your dress to wrap that, Mary?
No, she cut some
to do
me.
Oh, wow.
I'm glad they all approve. I could have been in trouble tonight. Okay, everybody down in front.
Thank you. Oh, I took
the next. Sit on the floor if you're going to be in front of Mom.
For real?
Dave, sit down. No, you don't.
You don't have to, no.
Wow.
So is it online already? Is it hooked?
He gave me my phone number. I don't know.
Yeah?
The battery is just weak or dead.
Oh, wait.
You have to
run
it all night.
Yeah.
You have to charge it, Vicky.
You have to charge it all night. All night.
I'm holding it.
Don't rip it.
Don't rip it, please. Okay, I'll open it.
Wow.
Man,
there's all these different colors. Orange, red, green.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that?
Here in the
United States.
Oh,
it's a
back
scratcher.
Yay!
Wow.
A big board.
Oh,
no.
Thank
you.
Whoa! Oh, I'm going to help you.
That's cool.
Who gave that? You gave it back?
Oh,
wow.
Mom. You said, Mom? Can I take this home with me?
Coco,
no.
By the way, I want to.
The bad guys are ugly.
Yeah.
But I'm not a bad guy.
Well.
You want to keep it? Can I take it home?
David and Coco, sit down.
But I like it.
That thing costs money every time you dial it, Paul.
This costs money.
You have to be good for me to tell you that.
You have to put your name, Vicky.
I don't know what Paul pressed to turn it on.
Vicky.
If you're good, I'll let you know later.
Vicky.
Oh,
wow.
Paul turned it on, and we don't know how to turn it off yet.
For Joe.
Go on top of the mantle.
Flowers.
Pull it out.
Paul, please sit down so we can tape it.
Oh, yeah. $10 towards your next visit to gardening supplies.
Woo!
$10.
Woo!
Wow. $10, man.
$10.
Wow.
Oh, that's from you. That is very generous, Joe.
Thank
right.
you.
Wow. With
thank
one
you.
Table. So, yeah,
I just.
I didn't remember exactly what you were looking for. I think it was like that.
Oh, that sounds like her.
That lattice.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Marita. Oh, there you go. No, now there's big black things there. Marita. Oh, God bless you. Hey, just turned 5 months old, and she's out in the dolphin, and it's just too cute.
Come on, come on.
You want to go farther?
Farther, farther, farther.
Farther,
farther.
There you go. There you go.
Today I don't have to take a nap.
Yes, you do. Hi, guys. I'll get all three of you on the same picture. Three of the four Chipinski gentlemen. Isn't that wonderful? There's Coke Puff on the day of your 4 3/4 birthday party, which is confusing the bejeebers out of you. Okay.
They're so funny.
come and have a party.
Never. Come on, little chair. See the little chair?
Birthday to you. Happy almost birthday to you. Happy almost birthday, dear Colette. Happy almost birthday to you. Sola, sola, nec zia zia nam. Sola, sola, nec zia zia nam. Next year, long in the gloria, in the gloria, in the gloria, boom, 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 long that a living in the gloria, in the gloria, in the gloria. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Jacob, hooray!
Yay!
Oh,
whoa!
Whoa! Anybody.
Okay.
What?
Give it back to me!
You take them out.
Go
for it. Because there's no longer you soon
you
going to be.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Don't look at me.
No, only one.
Just a minute.
Oh,
both.
Oh, you're
how
ready,
about
right? Okay.
It's
one,
me.
Two, three, go, Coco.
Go.
Oh,
here, I'll
help
you.
Woo.
Right there.
Oh,
hi. I got a plane.
Oh,
wow. Wow.
Oh, yay.
I got the same
thing.
Wow.
Look at all that.
For me.
Oh, this is for Coco.
Look at this, Coco.
This is
wow. That's how much you can get races.
Yeah.
That's very nice. Now you both can ride your bike. I wonder what color it is, though.
It's, this month.
What color is it?
Lots of colors.
Should I open it?
Yes, you can. Put the car. That'll be fun. Oh, I guess put it together.
Yeah, you said it's the last one.
I did. Put it together, 15 minutes. Put it together.
What does it have? A wonderful
for
okay. On this day, may he bring you a special gift of love that will last throughout the year. God bless
oh
you
my God!
Brandon. David, where?
Yes, Joe.
They come not knowing anything.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
There's our old rocking chair.
Gosh, the baby looks like Can I open your ring for you, honey?
There are some resemblances
sure.
That for us.
No, you keep on opening the paint.
It's called a mighty wheel.
Is it paint?
Huh?
Yeah.
Hey, Joe. Coco needs your help.
No, I don't.
I didn't say anything for
what?
You.
What?
Whirling
her?
No. We had a... What do you need
to
help now?
Get your pocket knife, Joe.
Well, what
if David get into trouble?
Wait,
yeah,
David. Oh, I got
David.
Sure, don't do that.
Coco? Coco? Colette? Go give Tata a kiss before the film runs out.
Quickly.
You can use this color.
Tell Tata
go, 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 go.
Do you want a color?
And Fernando, too.
Good
Fernando too.
Oh.
So you gotta say thank you to Fernando.
Fernando.
Bye, Cole.
Give him a big kiss.
Oh.
He's always kissing you. It's your turn.
Oh.
There you go.
Okay, battery's running out. Mary's exhausted sleeping.
Open the door, please.
Just for Cece?
For, well, for about all,
open
everybody.
The door.
Oh. But just because, what?
Mint, melt, a wing bar.
Mint.
Oh, careful, like, you could break the glass.
I thought this was your basket at the mayor's.
How did you get it? Did you get it?
Say hi, Fernando.
No, I could not hear.
Say hi.
So rude.
Say hi.
That would be rude.
Hey,
look what happened.
No.
Say hi,
Fernando.
I
knew
what
to do.
What?
Sorry.
I knew what to
do. Sorry.
That would be even nice. You don't
want
to.
Oh, there she is.
Yeah, but that is a gift.
Why not?
It's a gift to get.
Oh, it's a gift. Oh, no, but he can.
Happy birthday.
No.
The organizer.
Don't
want
to say
it.
Don't
want to
say
it.
He bought him a gift.
Fernando, say hi.
He bought her a gift.
Fernando.
When I get something, I
get
it.
Hi.
Do you want a little bag?
Yes.
Oh, John, the feet stop. Okay, goodbye.
Marina.
Yes, you do him.
You'll look at this when you're 16 and wonder how you got him in your mouth.
Can I have one of those Whoppers?
No.
Please, the little thing.
Oh, I got
Whopper?
It from such a cute angle
here. David, I need one of those.
David, you're being really real.
Rita. Okay, then. Bye-bye.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, hello. Marina, hi. Hi, darling.
Mm-hmm. Where is my candy?
I put it away for you, Fernando. Why did you play with Fernando?
Want to play with
it? Where's my paper?
Want to play with the papers? My hands are. Oh.
I want to eat them. I want to eat
them.
Say bye again. There's something good.
Cold here, look at the side.
Oh, what?
You good coffee or not?
Huh?
You good coffee? Girls, don't you want to talk? Do you guys think you want any funny stuff to do?
Hello.
Yeah, go over and talk to her.
Hi, Marita.
No,
that
didn't do it.
No, she's just.
Yeah, you were.
Nope, not gonna do it. I can't.